From NYC to Old Trafford, Dino Capligia could be coming to Manchester United soon, as reported by Fabrizio Romano. The Red Devils are looking to sign the young talent, while Leipzig are also maintaining interest. Dino grew up in Queens, New York City, and played for the NYCFC Academy, where he was by far their best player. He decided to move to Croatia at the end of last season, and now has been playing with Croatian side Custo Zija, and has been balling out for their U17 squad. Dino's destination may be unknown, but if there's one thing for sure, it's that fans should be excited to see this kid play, and we will definitely see big things from him in the future.